Wednesdays. My name is Ryan K. Welcome back to another video. If you're new, welcome. And if you're not, welcome back. We're doing something a little different today for Valentine's Day. Just a little, you know, something abstract, something different, fun. Just for pictures and, you know, just to do. This look I have seen before a couple of Valentine's Days ago. And, this is my first time actually attempting it, and it's not for the week. I promise you it's not for the week. I feel like, correct me if I'm wrong, but this is the first person that I ever see do something like this. And then, of course, it just started a wave of... This was not as easy as you think. You're going to see that I was struggling. That's okay, though, because we fixed it. But yeah, if you're interested in... getting this look, or just wanting to do your makeup before you get in the shower, just, you know, just having fun with your makeup, just keep watching this video. Okay, so I've already done my face off camera because the main focus is putting the lips on, but I did want to record. I did not set my under eye yet, and I should do that. Let me do that real quick. But what I was gonna do is just add some freckles, because I want this look to be very dainty, very girly. If you hear crunching in the back, it's my puppy. He's teething and he's munching on his little collar that he doesn't fit anymore. Okay. So what I'm gonna do now is just, I wanted to add some freckles. I'm gonna take an edge brush that I don't really, well, really I like it, but it's just not dirty enough yet. I do my edges with a brush like this. Let me turn this light on. I do my edges with a brush like this. So, if you know, you know. Take one of your, am I doing this right? All right, so now I'm just gonna grab a, the girl used a piece of saran wrap, but I don't have no saran wrap. So I'm gonna take a plastic bag, or not a plastic bag, but like a gallon bag, and get my lip gloss, lipstick, put it on my lips, and then we're gonna transfer it that way. I would recommend getting a piece of saran wrap just because it's smaller. So what I'm doing is just gonna, this needs to be big enough to fit your lips. So I went to Walgreens yesterday and I got the Milani, what is this? Stay Put Liquid Lip in the shade Red Flag, which is 210. I think that's funny. I need it to be stickier. This definitely is a good red lip for red lip purposes. Definitely, if I need a red lip, this will be my red lip now. It's not going anywhere. And I just put it on. What the fuck? Let's do this faster. And more. There we go. Well, we're going to put blush on that, so you should be all right. My lips are huge. Maybe if I do it like this. It's failing completely. Okay. Okay. We're getting somewhere. Looks like a piece of shit. This looks, I'm for laying it. This looks freaking, she just makes it look so easy. Yes, P, I am frustrated. I think it's only because my lips are so big. You can't even tell what it is. Lord. I just want this to work. Or look decent. No! What is this? I need to wipe this off. Try again. Let's try again. Okay, so I'm going to try to see if, because this is too good. This lipstick is too good. So I just have a clear lip gloss from just a random clear lip gloss. And we're going to, I don't know how the hell she got it so neat. So we have the clear lip gloss on and the red lips. This is a look, period. But pregnant. Okay, let's see. Better. Not as dark, but better, and we can work with that. Let's see if I add more red. But keep the gloss in the middle.
Like, it looks so good on the plastic part. Like, that looks very promising. And then you peel it off, and it's like it never even happened. Okay, we're getting somewhere. So, we're going to do red, clear lip gloss, and red again. My lips are so big. I don't know why or how the sponge helps, but it definitely feels different from your fingers. Okay. My lips are too big. So, we're gonna work with that. I need to add some more freckles back. I'm gonna take this this Wet n Wild Ultimate Brow Micro Brow Pencil and just add the freckles back. So now I'm just taking my Morphe setting powder, not too much, and just setting it. The fact that the girl said it, honestly, should have told me this was liquid. I'm taking my contour and just adding a little bit more now that everything is in its place. And at the best, you know, to my capabilities at this point. Because I'm literally questioning my career choices. Because y'all know what you're doing. No, I'm joking. You do. Alright, so I don't want to do a red lip with the red. It looks crazy. So I'm just going to take this off and I'll be right back. Take this red lipstick off my lips and I'll be right back. I wiped off the red lipstick and I'm just adding this Wet n Wild Incognito Mega Last Concealer in the shade Medium Honey. Just to white it back out. I am going to redo my contour because I was in there going crazy, not going to. That lipstick, if you need a red lipstick, yeah, use the what is this, Milani, because that thing ain't going nowhere. Accidentally found a bomb product, and I think it's only like $4. Taking the NYX Epic Ink Liner in the shade black, and I'm just going to do like a really skinny wing. In my other video, I used the Pat McGrath, and I like the NYX better. Oh wow, that's burning. Oh no, that's burning. It's wet, so I don't want to lift my eyes up. And luckily, luckily
typically we're doing bottom liner. Okay, so I'm going to go into my Sephora Pro palette. I'm going to actually add some black because it's a little moist. And that'll clean the lines up, mattify it, set it. When I was working in the salon, or doing makeup in the salon, I was really scared of liquid liner for this reason, because it can get really like wet. So you know, some people don't have to keep their daggone eyes closed. So oh my god, what the fuck just happened, y'all? Oh my god, my whole eye has... I need to record this. I want to cry. And I'm not crying. This is my makeup. A whole bunch of liner just got into my freaking eye. And it filled up. Oh my god. That's never happened to me. Oh, I don't want to do this over again. I'm glad I caught this because I'm finna show y'all how to fix this. Oh, girl, I thought my nose. Well, isn't that all connected, though? Okay, that's step one of fixing it. We're gonna keep fixing it, but let's go back to what we're doing. I'm about to do some mascara and put my lashes on. Okay, so I've got my lashes on. I just added some black mascara to get some more of that eyeshadow off, or glue, just to cover up, like, you know, anything that is not black. All right, so next thing we're going to do is the blush. I want to take... Where's my blush palette? So I can't find my blush palette. I don't know where it is. So let's go back to the eyes real quick. I'm taking my The Warrior by Julia's Place palette. And I'm just going to take this shimmery color right here. Actually, I'm going to take this tan.
Shut up.
And just make it a little bit brighter. About this blush. So I'm gonna take my e.l.f. No Budge retractable eyeliner. It's water resistant. I had this on, did I? Go in with the Sephora Pro palette again. Ew. So I can't find my blush palette, so I am gonna just find something new. Blush. Ooh, you went to Smoothie King?
Yeah, you know, bro worked there. What's his name, son?
So you didn't bring me nothing?
I ain't know what you wanted. I ain't wanted to, like, guess either. We can go. Shit, that shit across the street. I was gonna say, Charlie's son worked there.
Who is that? I'm gonna take my Morphe and Lucky Charms palette. And I'm gonna take this red called Balloons.
Hey,
moving back to the lips, I'm going to take Remedy by Ari Lip Liner and Baby Girl. Just to keep that like doll-like look, I am going to stretch out the corners of my mouth just a little bit.
Just importing each individual wave file. It's gonna be on the downloads.
That way it just makes the creases in your mouth look a little bit deeper. So now I'm just gonna take Remedy by Ari Shade and Pink Matter. All right, everybody, so this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you enjoyed watching me try to do this and figure it out. And we came up with this, and I'm very happy with it. It looks really cute. The red with the new, yeah. So, comment down below if you've gotten this far, or if you've gotten to the end of the video, just put a little kiss emoji. Just throw me a kiss, blow me a kiss in the comments below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell for more videos from me. Turn on your notification bell so that bell. I'll see y'all in the next video. I cannot do an outro. I will catch y'all in the next video.